Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, subscribe. If you are someone who needs help with e-commerce, online business, small business, I am the plug for you guys. I have a bunch of videos that's going to help you on your business journey. I am the founder of Oh So Curly hair accessories and tools business. And in today's video, I'm helping you guys here in the UK because let me tell you, there is not much help out there when it comes to finding suppliers and manufacturers in this country. But I have found even more new websites for you guys to figure out how you're going to make and find a product to sell. So if you haven't checked out my past two videos that covered a list of UK manufacturers and websites where you can search for them and find a product for yours to be made, definitely go ahead and check those out. But in today's video, we're up to date and I have some new gems for you guys. So keep watching as I'm going to go through my screen and I'm going to show you guys exactly what the websites are, how to use them, and I'll leave them also down below in the description box. So let's just get straight to it. Okay, so the first new gem I have for you is Europages. So we're just going to go ahead and come on here. If you watch my videos, you know I always like to use a candle business as an example for some reason. Maybe I secretly want to start a candle business. So what I'm going to do here is I'm going to try and just see what comes up when I search for candles. Okay, so we have here a search result that's kind of similar to, if you know Alibaba.com, this kind of looks the same, but here we have more manufacturers from, it seems like more from Europe, but let's click for the United Kingdom and see what comes up for that. We also have the option for company type, so whether it's a retailer, service provider, distributor, wholesaler, or manufacturer. Let's go to manufacturer. As you can see, I'm seeing a few different options here. We have ones for packaging as well. So as you can see, like a little, so I'm just reading the descriptions, guys, to see if it is, because I'm not sure if they're going to be selling their own branded ones or if it's going to be like white labels. What we want to do is we want to make sure that instead of products, we're going to companies. So that's where I went wrong at first. So companies here, we had Germany, and looking at this website, they do look like they actually develop the candles for you. And you can work with them to let them know what kind of scents you want and so on. So I want to see if there's any in the UK. Apparently there's 72 in the UK. Oh, here they create products for startups. This is in the UK. Fragrance creation, candle brand development. This is what we're looking for. So they have a minimum order quantity of 100 pieces. And it looks like you can work with a professional, someone who is experienced in perfume, and they do custom fragrances, wicks, wax. So if you're looking for a candle business, this could be an option for you. Candle supplies. So here we have like the candle jars and stuff, which is going to be, oh, okay, this is very interesting. If you're looking for like stuff for your candles, here you can buy like the supplies, a candle wax melt, the soy wax, for example. This is a great example of a website that could help you guys with your candle supplies as well, and like the melt wax and stuff that is needed to, of course, make your candle. So I recommend that you browse on Europages for any type of business you are interested in and click on the companies page instead of the products page. I found good results from the companies instead of products. And also, if you're not bothered about being just with UK companies, you can also change the country here. So the second website I have for you is called Compass. And here is another one. So it's kind of similar to Alibaba in look as well. So we're just going to go ahead and we're going to search for some suppliers. So again, we've clicked companies. So I'm going to type in candles and we're going to click the United Kingdom. And this has way more results. We've got 620 results here. I'm going to type here as well, service providers, because we want people that are going to offer us a service. Okay, so here, yeah, you can buy like the beeswax and stuff here. So this is another option. But what I really would recommend is you ring in around, because these websites may actually have connections to the people that you should go to actually get your candle supplies. But I'm going to give it one more try. Oh, Wix, no, honey.
Side note, I've just gone into the agriculture and food and the organic section, and I've come across some, but again, not many from the UK. I just break this down to come back to the UK. Essential oils. This is called JC Buck, your natural source for essential oils. So let's see fragrance and cosmetic oils. Okay, this one is out of stock, but as you can see here, if you're looking for larger volumes, you can get in touch. And like I've mentioned before, with any of these websites, any of these companies, guys, I recommend speaking to someone because you can negotiate with someone, you can ask them further questions, you can ask them to like signpost you to somewhere else. That is the best way, just building relationships. Because if you have no idea, like I have no idea how to get in the candle in industry, people in these companies, they will know. So it's best to just kind of try your luck, ask questions. If you can even drive down to the place and speak to someone face to face, that's even better. You can't be scared to get yourself and push yourself out there. So those are two examples. I would definitely check out my past UK small business supplier videos for more options, but of course it depends on your category. I think the candles didn't have great results this time around, but there could be even better results for different industries. So definitely give these a try and let me know how you get on.
So guys, I hope that was super helpful for you. If it was, leave me a comment down below because I feel like I found a gem for you guys that I knew nothing about when I first started my business. So if this was helpful for you, please give this video a thumbs up, please comment down below, and please subscribe for more. I definitely wish you guys all the luck with your new businesses, with your products, and I will catch you guys in the next one. Bye!